Amongst their duties, the Guardia Civil is tasked with controlling road traffic to ensure road safety and to prevent the commission of offences which endanger road users and provide assistance if necessary. When an official vehicle wants you to stop, it will display a flashing red light in addition to the blue lights. This red light means you must stop your vehicle by manoeuvring to the right-hand side of the road. You must stop your vehicle in a place where it doesn't cause an increased risk to other road users. If this is not possible, you must continue until you can stop in a safe place. The patrol will stop their vehicle behind yours. All the occupants of your vehicle must remain inside the vehicle. The officer will approach you on the right-hand side of the vehicle and notify the reason for stopping you.
Muy buenas, señor.
Hola, buenos días.
Buenos días, agente.
El motivo del parado es por el sistema de señalización de freno.
Lo hemos parado porque lleva un neumático en mal estado, bajo de presión o está pinchado.
No me había dado cuenta. Vale, pues si le parece hay una gasolinera aquí adelante, puedo ir a comprobarla y la presión.
Vale, perfecto. Pues ya le facilitamos el paso y puede continuar. Y perdón la molestia.
Vale, muchas gracias.
Hasta luego, buenos días.
Once the officers have finished dealing with you, they will assist you in joining the main flow of traffic. When stopping a vehicle, the main factor is safety. Remember, a flashing red light indicates that you must stop. You must stop your vehicle in a safe area. Once stopped, nobody should leave the vehicle. When you're finished, wait for the officers to assist you in joining the flow of traffic.